Nuclear explosions are caused by weapons such as H-bombs or atom bombs. They also make a cloud of deadly dust which falls slowly to the ground. This is what is called fallout.